Hello there, YouTuber, and welcome along to Steve's album review. Today we're going to be reviewing the album called Smile by Katy Perry. So obviously this is the first song on the album, which is called Never Really Over. Now I'm going to be honest here, and I'm just literally going to point this out right now. I have never listened to this album before, so what I'm hearing right now is exactly what you guys have probably heard for the first time ever as well. Now, what I'm loving so far about this song is it does have quite a nice beat to it. And it does sound like a chart topper, to be honest. It really does. I like this. Sounds good. It does sound good. Okay, next song we're going to listen to is called Cry About It Later. This sounds a bit catchy, to be honest, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, nice beat to it. Got a nice beat to it. Bit of head bopping going on here. Gotta love this. Gotta love it. Okay, there we go. So, next song we're gonna play is called Teary Eyes by Katy Perry. I don't know what to think about this one. Sounds like a club hit, you know, like one that you could probably listen to in a club, you know, when we were allowed to go into a club, into a nightclub, you know. Just sounds like a dance floor filler, like as if a beat is about to drop any minute, you know, it does. Next song's called Daisies by Katy Perry. Told them your dreams and they all started laughing. I don't know what to think about this song, to be honest. I really don't know what to think. What should I think of this song? What's my first impressions of this one? I mean, a lot of these tracks that I'm listening to right now, you know. Oh, I like this actually. Yeah, I'm really feeling this one. I'm really feeling this one. I do like this one. That sounds pretty awesome. Next song is called Resilience by Katy Perry. A lot of these songs, as I was just going to say, a lot of these songs sound like chart toppers, to be honest. Like, you could listen to them on the radio, you know, or listen to them in the charts. They just sound like them, you know? I don't know what to think of this one. I'm not too certain what to think of this one. The next song, though, is called Not the End of the World. Is it really not the end of the world? Well, according to Katy Perry, it's not. But, yeah. I'm not sure, again, what to think of this song. I'm not really too certain. Oh, there's a bit of a beat to it now. Next song is called Smile. Well, here I am, I'm smiling. Oh, I like this song. Now, this is definitely a song to make you smile. Yeah, I like this one. This one, yeah. Get that to the top of my list on the albums. On the album title tracks. I do like this song. This sounds like a song that you could probably listen to on the radio. You know. Next song is called Champagne Problems. Do you have problems with champagne? I don't. Sounds a bit discotheque. Sounds a bit disco-y. Like you could get down on the dance floor to this. Don't know why, but yeah. Does, yeah, it just sounds a bit disco-y. There we are. Next song is called Tucked by Katy Perry. Oh yeah. Another disco anthem by the sounds of it. Are we going into the disco era now? Is that what this is all about? Like this song? Oh, yes, I love this, I love it. God, I do. This next song is called Harley's in Hawaii. Isn't there a car called Harley's? Or is that just me? Might just be me. What's my thoughts on this song then? Not really too certain, to be honest. Don't know what to think. Yeah, I don't know what to think of this song. No. Right. This next song is called Only Love, and it does come with some explicit language. So if you do have kids, make sure you don't listen to it in front of them. But yeah, this song anyway. What's my thoughts on this song? Well, it don't sound too bad actually, really. Yeah. If I had one day left to live. Starting to build up a beat, you know, it's starting to build up a beat. So anyway, this song is the penultimate song on the album called Smile by Katy Perry, that's the album. So, what's the last song? Yeah, it's not a bad song. So the last song is called What Makes a Woman. That's the last song on the album. And again, it does come with some explicit content in the lyrics of this song. So again, make sure you don't listen to this song around children or young people. I'm not too certain as to what to think of this song, to be honest. Does it really round off the album pretty well? I don't really know, to be honest. I really don't. Don't know what to think. Yeah, I don't know what to think, to be honest. There we are. But there we go. So that's my album review for Katy Perry's Smile. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below as well. But from me, though, it's goodbye. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in my next YouTube video.